Okay. Did brass last time. So the question is, what am I melting today? Got all kinds of stuff to melt. Got a bunch of brass here. Got some lead. More brass here. We got copper to melt. Let me show you what we're gonna do today. I'm pretty excited about it actually. Oh, by the way, got a big bucket of zinc back there, which will be fun to melt. But we're going right up in here. Red brass. I've been saving this stuff for quite a long time. This is all stuff you know, some of it might be copper, but I just don't know for certain, and I don't want to take the chance and do a bunch of copper and then get some brass in there, so I'm just throwing this in to make red brass. Kind of tell that it has that reddish color, not that really bright. For example, here's some really bright brass, but it's got copper attached to it, so that's why it's in here. And then some really interesting pieces that I've had for a long time. This came out of a welder, I believe. There's some pieces in here that I've had for probably a year and a half, maybe. I've tried to get the screw out so many times I can't do it. There's a little metal on here, so, but you can see the brass. Yeah, these are old pieces. So, I mean, what's the difference? I mean, I guess if you have pure yellow brass and you add a lot of copper, well, then you're gonna get red brass. So this is if you look at some of the stuff that's in here, I think it's gonna make a nice, I mean, here's a piece of brass that's got copper on it, so that's gonna get melted. Yeah, so I think it's going to make a really nice couple bars, maybe. I'm going to actually weigh this. Hey, how you doing? Good. Parts from a sink. that bin is empty. Got this piece of an old welder. Get that down there. There's the other one. So we got all that. And this is what we have left. And it'll all fit. Gonna be some steel in there that I'll be scooping out. Baby, it's game day. I'm not a pet. scoop out the slag and all the metal pieces. Spring there. Otherwise, very, very clean looking metal right here. It's gonna pour real nice. All right, let's heat up the molds. Oh man. Holy sh**, that was a mess. This is a lot worse than I thought. I'm gonna have to melt this again and try to get more slag out of it. It's starting to rain now, of all the things. Jeez. The one side looks good, but the other looks terrible. I'm not gonna make the same mistake twice. It looked really nice in there, but that was some dirty brass. Gotta hurry up, it's raining. Oh, it's just garbage. Come on. These were crapola.